I'm really glad I hit that though before I go back into Street Fighter land. Oh, that was right. I can't dash. I was trying to dash. Shit, I tried to wall bounce there and did a bad job. Forgot myself there. Okay, let's see if we can fuck up this room. This has been the big time killer. Let's go. Very nice. Had to be greedy. Oh, what did I say about being greedy? God. Definitely need this. Study the cycle for this room again. Make sure I get my dash back. Definitely been an issue I've had lately. Spooky. That's not what I was supposed to do. Shit. No. Oh dear. Not die in this little section here like we did last time. I thought I was dead there. This room. I do not love. I forget, I can't take hyperspeed into this. I already forgot the entry strat for this. honestly have no idea how to handle the death cycle on this one. I almost fell into those. These confuse me. A lot of times where I feel like I'm hitting them and I'm not. Smash that button extra hard. I think that may be my cleanest resort. Maybe not actually. I think my PV might be better than that. Definitely the cleanest one during a full run. Needed. Well, that works. Not too shabby. Kept about, didn't lose any time, basically. So for the best here. Tried to fast bubble a little too late there. Should have just given it up. It's still a thing I forget to do sometimes. Yeah, should have known better. Are you serious? This is such a terrible room to have to reset on multiple times. About a year ago, giving me some trouble. Bonk. And I did not make use of that. Oh my god. Ow. No. Consistent with that, that's nice. Hey, buddy. Getting really intimate there. I didn't land. Couldn't get my dash. That's weird, the other platform didn't reset. Nope, can't forget Theo. Take it. I jumped into it, that's tragic. This room is not my strongest. Definitely cleaner than last time. Somehow PB or a gold split there, though. So I'll take it. Yeesh. Way too high. So hard to hit the bumper the way you want to consistently. All my saved time so far down the drain. I don't even know what that was. Definitely just no. I'm trying to hold right to get the momentum going there at the end. Easy peasy. Did that last time too. Yeah, I've completely forgotten what I'm supposed to do on that one. Are you serious? I got confused on which one I was on. Toes on that one. How did I gain time there? That's crazy. Pretty sure there was a section that kept messing up quite a bit. Oh. Shit. Panicked. Didn't feel right to me, so I was just not believing. God, this is trash. I can't believe I caught the edge of that. So unfortunate. Let's just make sure I get through. That felt spicy. Spooky. Being super slow for some reason. Could have saved that. Die on that screen, and that's some progress for sure. Oh my god, I've died on this screen, which is so worse, so much worse. This one's so long. Sucks, it was such a silly way to. Shit, that was so close. First try, let's go. Oh. I don't understand how I didn't get the dash back there. I mean, I understand, I just didn't feel like I... felt like I delayed long enough for it to work. Simple wall bounce. Dying in silly ways. What am I doing? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I didn't feel like that was gonna be the one. Actually sets you up for the wall bounce quite nicely on that death. taking a little slow here. Mess this up a lot. Yeah, stop going for that wall bouncer. I feel like that feels cool to hit. Holy shit, I did not think it was hitting that. I hit it there, but I didn't have faith in it, so it didn't really save me any time. I mean, obviously it didn't save me time because I fucking failed it the first couple times. Maybe it's something I need to, like, just do, try the one time, and if it doesn't work, then, you know, forget it. Yeah. I was using my thumbstick for some dumb reason. Come on. Why am I doing that? Okay. 3 minutes, we'll take it. Ah, what's up, Trash Baby? GG's indeed. Yeah, I already hit my sub hour earlier, but this is pretty good too.